Market Maze by Elsa Gidlow, read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. Faces, faces. Restless faces and restless hands. Not the divine restlessness of seeking, singing spirits. Not the impatient restlessness of a creature mad for wings. But a feeble thing, a futile thing, the restlessness of the marketplace, the fever of buying and selling. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.